The body of a two-headed dolphin has washed up on a beach in Turkey this week. The conjoined corpse was seen floating onto the shore in Izmir on Turkey's west coast on Monday by sports teacher Tugrul Metin. The dead dolphin was believed to be a one-year-old calf measuring just 3.2 feet in length. It had two heads but merged to share just one tail. Mr. Metin, 39, said, "I noticed the dolphin in the sea and watched as it washed onto the beach.